Welcome prep 24 into 7. Let's start with our question, and the question is, how do you eliminate quits from being uploaded from a flat file to SQL server? And the answer is here. This can be done using text qualifier property in the sys package on the flat file connection manager editor. Enter quits into the text qualifier field, then preview the data to ensure the quits are not included. Thanks. For more details, please visit our official website.